could be a very momentous night for the challenger. His dreams could come true tonight, or his career, much like his left leg, could be shattered. The game, as we have been informed, that left claw hanging by a thread. But nothing on God's earth could have kept the game away from this match on this night against this man.
Vor. Halte X an den Füßen eines Gegners am Boden. Irish Whip. Yeah. Okay. Nutze ein Figure 4 an einem leicht angeschlagenen Jericho im Ring. Okay. Geil. 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 Oh, schon moderat, scheiße. Sorry. Figure 4!
Triple H with devious intentions.
I think I see a look of concern on Stephanie's face.
Stephanie got herself into this mess. Oh, no! Don't you dare do it! And Jericho with a missile dropkick that separated the game and his soon-to-be ex-wife.
Okay, lehne ein moderat angeschlagener Jericho an den Ansagetisch. Alright, let's do it. Okay. Also langsam wird's mir zu leicht, ja? Und jetzt? Haha. Bam. Suck it. So. Los geht's. Ah, fuck. Ich weiß nicht. Dad. Boom, boom, boom. Spine, oh shit. Get it. Steh auf. Steh auf. Dann halt nicht. Spine Buster. The Freak. Und jetzt kommt er. Die Pedigree. Pedigree. The Pedigree. Bam in your face. Bam in your face. 1, 2, nein, da ist noch ein verstecktes Ziel.
Wait a minute, Stephanie's in the ring. I think she's trying to get Jericho disqualified. Oh no, the refs took the chair. Now what are you gonna do, Steph?
Uh-oh, look at her face. And the game getting nose to nose with a woman he was once happily married to.
Is the referee gonna allow this?
Jericho with a scintillating chair shot right between the game's eyes.
I can't believe my eyes.
Was für ein Pedigree. Aus und gewinne halb. Ja, natürlich. Aber dafür muss ich erstmal einen Finisher haben. Fucking Jericho. Suck it. Eat that. Ich will jetzt einfach nur schnell mein Signature haben. Hä? Hat er da nicht den? Ach komm, scheiß drauf. Forget it. Spine Buster! Steh auf! Eat that! 1, 2, 3. Pretty green! Und bam! Und bam! In your face! 1, 2, 3.
has endured the pain, the heartbreak, the frustration, the rehabilitation for what perhaps could have been his last match. What a display of courage. What a display of heart. We have a new, undisputed WWE Champion.